Well, hello everyone and welcome back to the Perkins Engineering YouTube channel. Firstly, Happy New Year. 2024 is here and we've got a big year ahead. We've been already over in New Zealand with our 1993 Bathurst winning Commodore and the 2003 fourth place Commodore, Larry Perkins' last car. And now we're back in the workshop, full steam ahead on our 1994 Bathurst third place car. First year we had a Chev engine in the car, so we're pretty busy now. I'm going to try and get this car knocked over as soon as we can, and looking forward to having it on track. Lots in store this year on our YouTube channel, looking to bring you a lot of updates with this car, and as we finish that off like we did with the 93 car, and hopefully some cool new content along the way. Hoping for a video sort of every 3 or 4 weeks. If we can get them happening every 2 weeks, we will, but always looking for content and time to make it happen. But this episode in particular is just our GoPro footage from New Zealand, which we didn't get as much as we would have liked. A couple little technical issues with our GoPros, but we've clipped up a little video of a few laps here and there. We ran Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Friday was shortened due to rain, and we had a over-the-shoulder camera in Richo's car, the 2003 car, so Stephen Richards drove that rocket. But it recorded in kind of fast forward. So we've just clipped up a little bit so you can see, but there's no sound. And a little bit just to answer a few questions. That car had a 3.25 diff ratio in it. So a fair few of the corners, Richard has to go back to first gear and just pulls fifth. And the 93 car had a 3.5 diff ratio. So it sort of uses more second gear and just gets into top gear once, I think, but predominantly still in fifth. I was kind of cruising around in that thing. Not that keen to push it too hard, just because I did all the work on it. It's got, you know, 30 to 35 year old wheels on it and things like that. So sort of want to treat that car with the utmost respect. But yeah, enjoy the footage. There's some, odd bits from Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And it was really cool to get over to New Zealand. Lots of fans over there, tremendous supporters of our YouTube channel. And we're working on getting the shipping to New Zealand a bit more organized from our merchandise point of view. Lots of Perkins Engineering t-shirts online, perkinsengineering.com.au, and we're gonna have more and more things coming online throughout the year. So here's the footage from the Taupo Historic Grand Prix. Big thanks to everyone from Taupo for having us over there. Tony Quinn in particular, Josie Spillane, the CEO of Taupo Highlands and Hampton Downs. With the support we had from everyone within the organization was tremendous. So enjoy the footage, and we look forward to bringing you more and more content throughout the year.